Hello guys, this is ArtOfGaming. Welcome to Emperor, Rise of the Middle Kingdom. Today, I'll be showing you how to make the puzzle shape housing block. So let's get to the map. Put a wall here. This space for the aesthetic, then two space for the house, two space for the road, and this will be our corner. And from here we go all the way to 14. So 14 times 2 is 28. There you go, 28. 5 times 2 is 10. So we go to 10. Then from here we go to 4. So 4 times 2 is 8. Then from here we go to 6. So 6 times 2 is 12. So 12. Then from here we go to 5. So 5 times 2 is 10. We go to 10. We go to 4, so 4 times 2 is 8. Then from here, we go to 6, so 6 times 2 is 12. Then from here, we go to 5, so 5 times 2 is 10. Then 4 here is 8, 4 times 2 is 8. Then from here, we go all over here. Then we go out with the ground weight. Does not this shape look like the puzzle shape, which is right here? I'll show you in a second. And then we just filled up with the houses. Just let you know, this part of the road is not part of this loop. You'll see it in a second. Then we put the market square on this location. Forget to give the food employees access. And we start doing this. This will be our tax collector location. Then we fill it up with the remaining of the walls. If you want, you can put a inspection tower here. So, let's fill it up with ours. Our trees. Yeah, don't forget to get the inspector access. Now that I can claim this block is world record that has 58 roll tiles with 57 houses. Until someone or I can come up with a housing block that contains more than 57 houses. I want to give credit to ZC3K for this idea. The link is in the description below to where I found this block and the hourglass housing block. If you do exactly like this, your puzzle shaped housing block will look exactly like this. Oh, on my previous video, I mentioned not to put one market square, which I'll show you the example. The example is this. See, I put one market square here. it's not a disaster, it's just sometimes this food peddler, he focused only on this neighborhood, and sometimes he forget about this block. And sometimes this block will devolve, or this block devolve, depending on which block he focus on first. So yeah, it's not a great idea to build one market square to service two blocks. So let's go back to our original. So I built two, and I built two meals, so that then so when if I build a block down here, these meals will last enough that these guys will come back and fill it back up. So just go ahead and check it out, and let me know what you think. Nothing wrong, nothing happened. To prove it. Oh crap. Yeah, the Ancestor Shrine is sometimes it's a problem, but she walked past them. See? She's right here. Because she walked really slow. Her and the Buddhist. Right? Uh oh. Okay, we're getting that part. But then that, as you can see, nothing wrong, nothing happened. I didn't put the inspector tower here, which I can, but two is enough. Three is a little excessive. So let me know what you guys think. Comment below. The spy did this, I bet. Cause you can see, I have food. Well, maybe sometime it happens. But rarely though, this is rare. It's probably a spy. But rarely it does happen like that. Okay guys, let me know what you think, and thank you so much for watching. Subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to click on the bell so you'll miss anything, the notification bell, and give me a thumbs up, and share this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Take care.